Hi, this video is about Steam blockchain and gaming. I think Steam blockchain is very good for games. I realized that lately when I tried to play Ethereum, which is a Pokemon knockoff on Ethereum. But the problem is you have to pay gas fees every time you do a transaction in the game, every time you do something in the game, not just like financial transactions, but every time you do something in the game, you have to pay a fee, and it takes some time before the transaction signs, and that's really a disadvantage. Steam doesn't have that. With Steam, transactions are almost instant, and you don't have to pay for a transaction, because when you own Steam, when you own a certain amount of Steam, you get resource credits which allow you to do transactions on the blockchain. And I think that's really a better system, because if you pay, let's say, $20-$30, you have enough to use it comfortably without having to pay for every transaction. And another good thing about Steam is they have a social media network, they have a community, like the biggest crypto community, so they can leverage that. Like last time, a few weeks ago, a new game launched on Steam called Drug Wars. You should check it out. I will put the link in the description, but it became already one of the most popular dApps. That's really what a big community can do. Another game on Steam is Steam Monsters. It's a card game on blockchain. Kind of like, you could say, Pokemon card game. To me, it looks like a hybrid between Pokemon or Yu-Gi-Oh. But I think for those reasons, Steam is very good blockchain for game developers, better than Ethereum. Thanks for watching. Bye.